Hello all, welcome to the Mechanical Engineer. In this video I am going to show you how to create the dual name illusion using SolidWorks. First, create a new part. Select the front plane, select sketch and draw a center line as a reference. Then go to text option and select the reference line and type the text. So in this video I am going to type mechanical in one side and engineering in the another side. So first I am going to type mechanical. You can adjust the font size. So here I am going to give 40mm as the font size. You can extend the center line. Then go to features, then extruded base. So here I am going to randomly extrude it to 500mm. Then select the right plane, click sketch, then go to text option and select the bottommost line as the reference curve. Here I am going to type engineering, then go to font, enter the same font size, that is 40mm, then click OK. So now go to features, extrude cut, change the direction of cut and also select flip side to cut. This is very important. Then click OK. Then select all bodies. So now you can see mechanical in one side and engineering in the another side. Now select the top plane, click sketch. So draw a diagonal line between the two extreme points. So this is for our reference. Now I am going to draw two parallel lines. Select these three lines and make it as parallel. So now you can move this line slowly. You can see that here it cuts the M. Okay, so make sure it should not cut any letter. So I'm going to keep it near to the M so that it will not cut any letter. You can check it that. Okay, similarly here also you can move it and you can keep it slightly away from the M so that it will not cut MECHANICAL, so that it will not cut any letters. Now draw a random triangle and go to features, then go to extrude cut. We extend this and cut in both the directions. Select all bodies. Okay, so now I am going to remove the unwanted materials here. So again select the top plane and select the triangle option and remove the unwanted materials here. So except the diagonal letters, remove all the other things. So don't allow it to join. Now go to features, click extrude cut and cut in both the directions and click OK. Now you can see that you can see mechanical in one side and engineering in the other side. Further, if you want, you can select the top plane. You can draw a diagonal line in between the two extreme edges, and you can draw two parallel lines and click these three lines and make it as parallel. Similarly, click these two lines and make it as perpendicular. Similarly, here also click these two lines and make it as perpendicular. Now you can move this line slightly near to the text. Okay, fine. So now click OK. Then go to features, extrude base, and I'm going to extrude it to 5 mm in the opposite direction actually. Now you can see that mechanical and engineering. Further, if you want, you can change the appearance. You can select appearances. If you want to select metal, then go to metal. Further, if you want, select gold, and you can double click on any one of the type of the gold. Okay, so this is the dual name illusion using SolidWorks. If you want, you can save it as STL file, that is 3D printable file. Select STL and you can save it. That's all. Thank you.